Hey, this is Jesse Singh, and welcome back to another video. This time I'll be taking a look at the 50 best network marketing companies of 2019 and beyond. Okay, so these are all great network marketing companies you can join. Most of them, actually all of them, are legit. Some of them have fallen off since then, and I've updated this blog post. By the way, you can take a look at this blog post in the description below. I'm always updating it like month to month, just to make sure everything is good to go. So I'm not going to name them all at one time, because this video will be very, very long. And I'd rather you just click the link in the description to check out all the network marketing companies. You can actually click on them as well to see my personal review on them. So let's just get into this. So Bode Pro, basically, it was a company that launched after Vima went down, but they completely changed their compensation plan, so it was retail based instead of just recruiting other people. All right, so other companies on this list is Beachbody, still doing well, ACN, still doing well, Youngevity, It Works. By the way, you can click on these when you click the link in the description. And you can actually check out the individual reviews as well. NHT Global, Party Light, USANA, doing really, really well still. This is a very old company. Melaleuca, I've been in the industry for 30 years. Again, very heavy on the retail side. Their compensation plan is probably one of the best retail side comp plans I've seen. Secret, M Network. Basically, Jamberry got bought out by M Network, so just so you know. World Ventures is in 2019. I've done this in 2017. As of right now, they're not doing as well as they were. So just a heads up about World Ventures. Excuse me. Nature's Sunshine, yep, still doing well. Canny is still doing really, really well. Market America, Ambit Energy, Wealthy Affiliate. It's not really a network marketing company, but it's more an affiliate program. But it's pay to play, meaning you have to join it. You got to, if you want to get paid commissions, you have to own the product. So it's kind of like network marketing, but it's not. Pampered Chef, again, another company that's very, very old, still doing well. For Life is doing well. Plexus, Airbone. My Lead System Pro, which is not really a network marketing company. It basically helps you in your network marketing company. It's say if you want to learn how to generate leads online, do SEO and all that stuff, it's a pretty good program, probably one of the best, still doing well today. Techademics has changed leadership. It used to be Chris Ruckert, but somebody else now. Not sure what they're doing as of 2019. I have not looked into it yet. OmniLife, Team National, doing well. Level Thrive, Life Vantage, Purium, Mary Kay, really old, is still doing well. World Global Network, still doing well. Isagenics, very good products in this company, still doing well. Amway, of course, there's probably the biggest out there. Avon. Still doing really well. New Skin, Nerium, Moder, I can't pronounce that one. Still doing well. Unique, still good. Motor Club of America, still going. Pre-America, sorry, still doing well. Advocare is still doing well. Monit Global did really, really well in 2017. 2018, it has not grown as much, but still pretty big. Roden Fields, this is a $1 billion company. Again, today, it's pretty old. It's still doing well today. Jeunesse is still crushing it in the skincare line. Young Living is, I believe this is an essential oils company, still doing pretty well. Herbalife, even though they have some troubles with the FTC in recent years, but they've always settled and improved upon themselves, and they're one of the biggest companies out there as well. DoTerra is another essential oils company. It's younger than Young Living, I believe, but it's done more in sales, so hence why it's still it's number two here. And Sensi still doing really, really well. All these companies that I've mentioned are not any kind of Ponzi schemes or anything like that. They are legit. But here is the January 2019 update. And HempWork, I believe, it grew the most since 2017. It launched back in 2014, but in 2017 it did $9 million in revenue, and by the end of 2018 it did $100 million, pretty much 10x itself. I've never seen any other company on this list that did that, so I'm going to, as of right now, January 2019, I will always update these videos as well. This is the I believe what you should look into. Other honorable mentions: Super Affiliate Network is a affiliate, more like affiliate program. It's not really network marketing, and they're only one tier. Also, other ones are A New Life. A New You Life is another unique company that has launched last year, I believe it was. It's about HGH gel. Now, there's some controversy about it. Some people are saying it doesn't work, but some people are. I'm personally looking for some blood tests to see if it actually works. So far, no one has come forth with that, so it's grown a lot, but I need more evidence than just people saying it helped me do XYZ. But we want to see science backing it. So anyway, guys and ladies, I hope you enjoyed this video. You can take a look at this blog post in the description below. You can actually check out the individual reviews. By the way, I'm not part of these companies, so I'm just making a list after doing a lot of research, and you can check that out. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, click that bell notification button. And also, if you are in any network marketing company and you want to take it to the next level, by generating leads online, leads, sending them emails, buying your products, all that good stuff, visit themillionairedrive.com, and I'll show you step by step on how I've done it online, in different niches. I've done it in MLM, I've done it in affiliate marketing, I've done it in CPA marketing. Basically, the concept is the same. You just change pretty much your end offer, and that's pretty much what it is. The funnel stays the same. I'm going to show you how I've done my funnels as well. Nothing is left behind. Basically, it's A to Z. So again, visit themillionairedrive.com for more information about that, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, everybody.